Now, the one great feature about Mendeley is that we have a cloud-based service that they're running everything and backing everything up. And we also have our desktop client that we're going to use locally. And both are constantly going to be communicating with each other. So before we really begin and start diving into everything that Mendeley has to offer, the first thing we want to do is just make sure that our desktop client is always being backed up through the cloud-based service and vice versa. And so to do that, we want to click on Edit Settings. And we want to make sure that this synchronize attached files is checked, and we want to make sure that it's for our entire library. Because as we're uploading any particular PDFs or sources into Mendeley, we want to make sure that it's also automating itself on the back end in the cloud and making sure that everything is working as a backup there. Vice versa, if we're ever in the instance where we're on a different computer, maybe in a library or in our office, we want to make sure that what we're using on the web service is also being synced to our desktop clients. This way, however we're working, everything is being optimized in terms of our time and we don't have to go back and run anything twice. So we just want to make sure here that synchronize attached files is checked and for my entire library is checked. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure to give us a big thumbs up and like the video. If you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the link above, and make sure to check out some of our other videos. We'll see you again soon.